Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Con el orillete.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, mira, si con nosotros te entromete. No quiere que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete. Contigo he puesto el número 7.
7, 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes. Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes.
Los grilletes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. Se me para el corazón loco mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, billete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, ¿quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Tiene el poder que mi mente desvía. Yo por ti por ahí me tiraría. Tienes lo que otra no tenía. Muy diferente a lo que de ti me decían. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría porque tus ojos me brillarían. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que en la esquina de esa son sonaría. Choqué con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca a ti tu canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, grillete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, grillete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, grillete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. La Rosalía, mira, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta sazón sonaría. Sona. ¿Quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que tal la esquina hasta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G.
I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Were you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me.
Welcome to you all to Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Have a look at the England lineup now. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper.
Harry Winks plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield.
And here is just the one.
Let's take the lead here.
great save.
He's put in the corner.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
Solidly away.
Rose.
And in it goes towards the far post.
Well, in it came with a swirl on it. And the keeper did well to flip it over the bar.
In goes the corner.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Has a go here. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Well, here's the chance. The press worked.
And he could get away here.
Push back out into play.
Kai Havertz. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match.
Must be a goal! Rebounds into play off the post.
Now Tarr. It's Kimmich. Locked off the pass there.
Sterling. Can whip it in now. Hey. A goal!
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Throw in here. Throw in coming up. Werner. Good clean tackle.
Slipping it through. Okay. Space for the shot. Out in front of goal.
He's won it back easily.
Okay.
He's got the option to get in a cross now.
Winks. Winks! Wonderful save.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
He's made the save.
Corner played in. Well read by the defender. Opportunity to play it into the middle.
He's put him in!
Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick.
They shielded it well under some pressure there.
Held off the defender with some good touches here. Koch.
Jonathan Tarr. A lot of inquests, of course, have gone on in Germany since their very disappointing and worst ever exit. Said that they didn't like the training camp, but I get...
Can put them in front here. Manuel Neuer, another great save.
Oh, it's the poise, the authority of the big German.
In goes the corner.
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. Gomez. Rashford.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
To put them in front of the keeper, back into play. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Able to intercept here.
Jordan Henderson. Henderson, tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front, a strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So in front here are England. Promising build-up until that challenge. James Maddison. Lovely, incisive pass.
He's gone too early, he's offside.
Koch.
Hector.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He might have put his teammate in here. Rashford, the target for that cross. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Now that's a throw. In he goes for the challenge. Joshua Kimmich. Will be their throw. Cut out the pass. A real miscue here. Shielded it well, that's good skill. Now Marcus Rashford. He could take them on here. Werner. This could be a chance. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, I want to do the short corner here. To level it up now. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
They can be quick on the break now. Havertz. Werner. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Joshua Kimmich, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Sterling. Now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. That is a tackle and a half. Werner. Good way to score. Outside the goalkeeper's redress that. It's a good goal with a low shot.
Oh, it's a great finish.
to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
Promising forward play from them again.
The equaliser here. And it's in the net for the goal. Such spirit here from this team. At two down, you thought that was them finished. Think again.
They have hit back here. And undoubtedly, there are two teams in this game.
Oh, without question. That reaction really has made a game of this now.
So it's 2-2 now. Good clearance. Saw the direction of the pass. Brandt. England getting the ball. Good effort. Henderson. An incisive pass. No threat now. Jordan Henderson. Opportunity to take the lead. Up for grabs here. Werner. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Werner! Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Werner. Challenge in sharp. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Koch. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
Joshua Kimmich. Kai Havertz.
It's a good hit. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Corner played into the middle. All peters out rather for them. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Read the intentions. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
It has been really lively. Might just be kicking himself that he couldn't add to that goal, but hitting the woodwork.
Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half.
Well, they've got him behind here.
Brandt.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Henderson. James Maddison. Kane. Poor attempt at a pass, really. It's not really away, poor clearance. Now Marcus Rashford. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. Kane. Kane.
Cross is blocked here.
Cleared the ball.
Germany get the advantage from the referee. Jonathan Tarr, Serge Gnabry, cuts it out nicely. Won it
it back with an interception. Jordan Henderson.
It's a very good interception.
It's easy here for the keeper. Rashford with the ball now.
No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Werner. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Can put them in front here. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Into the attacking third.
Marvellous tackle.
Havertz.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Werner. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Excellent challenge.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Werner. He's won it back easily.
James Maddison.
Werner.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Werner. This to put them ahead.
Probing with the pass.
And he scored!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
England then trailing here. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Surely the equaliser. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. He's made the interception. Great place to get possession, high up the pitch.
James Maddison. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Brandt.
Threading it through.
Hector,
put in from the wide area. Needed to be brave, but he was.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. And it's gone out for a throw.
Koch.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
It's a penalty against them too here.
Well, I don't think it's going to be their day.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And he scores from the spot. Stylishly slotted in.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Maybe the cross. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross.
James Maddison.
Wow, listen to these fans, Martin. Less than happy, haven't had too much to cheer at all today. Their side's been well below par. Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
Brandt. Werner. Intercepted here. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Jordan Henderson. Kane. Sterling. The shot's on. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper.
Well, that is another corner.
Saved, but not decisively. Sterling. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Cock.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Great ball. There's a chance for it.
Kane!
It's a good goal. They've pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Brandt. Now he can play it into the danger area.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Werner!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
It certainly is. For a special player, too. A player that is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. They're keeping the ball well.
Rashford! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
10 minutes left of regular time. Henderson. Now Tarr.
It's Kimmich, Werner.
That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Werner,
lovely ball.
And the keeper doing his job. Read that well with the interception.
Threading it through. He's tackled well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
Well, here we are looking at the fans who are looking on in unbridled joy.
Yeah, and I think you've got to appreciate these matches because they don't come along all too often.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still countering here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Jonathan Tarr.
Werner.
Havertz.
Here's the chance.
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Corner is a short one this time.
Werner comes out off the goalkeeper.
Good defending. Werner
should be. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Joshua Kimmich. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Real opening now. Push back out into play.
Now, can he take them on?
They're coming in at the near post for the cross. Cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
He's got possession back for his team. Blocked off the pass there. And there we are, final whistle. Brilliant performance from this fella.
He was so sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hat-trick. No wonder he's laughing. His manager too will be doubly pleased.
Jordan Henderson.
Henderson!
They don't want me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cause of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil when a fill up. From the sin that's dealt, but a sinner. They said my dreams wouldn't never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, I got if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, is the heaven where you go? Let me know the price that you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete roads was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. What? More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Yeah. Picture perfect now, I'm paying picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugarcoat it and gold. Granddad told me your shit gone sell. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now, I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Yeah. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, who you saying for dessert? Mom cried tears. My name in the hearse.